Brody. That pass cut off, and here's Suzuki in. Great move, Nick Suzuki. Anderson down, and a stop by Anderson. Off Anderson. With Josh Anderson that close to a hat trick for the Canadiens.
And how about Suzuki, the patience there. Morgan Rielly thinking he's got him closed off to the outside, and Rielly with the little weak stick missed, and a little curl and drag around as Suzuki able to take it there, and Anderson was momentum taking him past the net there. Knocked out of midair by Suzuki. I think Rielly thought he was just going to dump in and maybe go after it, but the pad of Frederick Anderson able to stay down to keep that one out of the net.